And we are live. Welcome back, guys, to episode 5, season 1 of my Master League. We're currently in French League 2 with Auxerre. And we're not doing very well, let's be honest. We are not. Drop Moldy Cold down too much. Okay. Get tough gear in this. Yeah. So, in episode 4, we drew one and we won one. We move forward with this league campaign. A bit more chatty today was, exhausted the other day when I was playing. So if you're watching along on catch up, don't forget to hit the subscribe button so you can follow along. Hit me up in the comments and let me know what you think of my Master League progress so far. His development to this point has been almost perfect, and he can make a big pond look a lot smaller. This game is so much different to last year's. Like, you just need to be, every movement just has to be perfect. See what I mean? Like, everything has to be on the money. A ball. Oh, nice word play. Thank goodness for that. Just he completely fooled himself there. Easy pass now. So I'm trying to be a bit more of a possession retaining side. I know I say this every year. Improve. Out to the left it goes. How was that not a foul? Who's ball? Who's gonna get there? He's busted. Oh yes. Corner. He's back up again now. Ref, you better go back and show him the yellow. Yeah, I would like to think so. It's a shocking tackle. Uh-oh. Slow myself on that. A little bit of room here. Oh, he overran it, son.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area.
And all of a sudden, I seem to be quite short here. Oh no! So many mistakes I make that cost me stupid goals so far this season. I noticed watching back on one of my videos the other day, I kind of make a lot of funny noises when I'm playing this. Ah, like that. A lot of and ahs. The frustration of football. I guess there are worse things I could be saying. That's not the ball he was looking for. Now they're looking for a big long ball into the corner. Come on, better side here, 25 minutes. Need to now start trying to force the issue. A bit.
Both sides have actually looked poor going forward. We've hardly seen anything meaningful yet.
Here comes the delivery.
Oh, so close. Nice patient build up. Good run on the outside. Touch out of his feet, cross in, and look how close that is. Very unlucky there. It's better. Oh, come on. Oh, can't get the ball down. Win that. Good boy. Good boy. That's two of those you've made a ballot of. Ah. Just looking for the quick ball there and. Ooh, did not work. Come on, simple passes we're not getting right now. Uh-oh. This one had a penalty. Oh my gosh, I don't know how he has not given a penalty. The referees seem really afraid to give penalties in this game. Like, I know he won the ball, but... like, they're giving all the time. Ah, they got a goal kick out of it. Oh dear. The away fans are livid in the corner with that decision from the referee. Yes! And of course then we go down the other side of the pitch and score. Brilliant. I think the goal has come at a good time. Thank you.
Still a fragile lead though. They can't afford to
see
this.
Oh, couldn't keep it. Oh, the card in that one, I think. Yeah. Every day, son. He's good at picking up the old yellow cards, you know. Nice wee gentle header out of the way, ref.
Tries a through ball.
Into the channel. Not strong enough to hold off the defender. Jeez, it's been a pretty poor half. This is tend to be the way most of my games go. I can't imagine this is great viewing. That's a silly free kick to give away there. Come on, step in. No foul here.
Oh.
That was an unbelievable pass. I did not think I was going to make that. And then to be able to bring it down then. Penalty. See what I mean? The refs are literally afraid to give them. But I don't like this 1-0 either. Like, I've thrown games away from this position too many times. Oh, unlucky, Chucky. On a corner there. Let's see if we can apply this tactic again. See, what you get though is if he comes out with one marker. Then you can exploit the 2-on-1. If he brings two markers out with him, then that opens up the possibility for, oh, so close, for a bit of chaos in the penalty box. Where's he getting that room from? Oh, what a touch, actually. Good tackle. Now, no corners or free kicks here. Push them back up the line. Beautiful. Great switch of the play there. Right, let's try and keep the shape, boys. Oh, great save. Keeper kept us in the third, didn't they? Great decoy run there. Ah! Oh, great opportunity. Missed. They're starting to show a bit more threat. So they are seeing a bit more of the ball. Oh, I completely opened myself up there. It's a good thing he didn't see the pass. They're trying to exploit the wings. So they are. Ah, ref, give me the free kick. Yeah, they've really widened the pitch here. Offside, surely. Go back and book him, ref. No. Unbelievable, this isn't there.
This was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case. There's a clever pass.
Ah.
Who's going to make this theirs?
Come on, that's really poor, son. Oh wow, I definitely got back there, didn't I? They're trying to make this pitch as wide as possible. Jesus, no foul to keep her off, no? Right, this is not on. I'm getting round the back of us too easily now. Come on.
Now the pass. Spoon forward.
Look at this, you're just playing into their hands here.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Oh, ref.
Question, that's a
what?
shouts like a final warning. Still no card.
I'd like to think no card. How is that even a foul? It was a friggin' throw-in. The ball went out for a throw-in. Thank goodness for that.
Save, real class. Much more than a routine save.
Oof. Whoa, ref.
Tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. And he's onside. Pushes it out wide. And the flag has stayed down. In once more.
Blow it up. Yes, and you did, son. Good job, ref.
Really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. That was enough. But you know, it's not easy to hold on to a lead over a long period.
That is a good win. It's another clean sheet as well, which I think we needed.
Thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage.
60% possession. Tell you what, part of that, the game's fairly even, like. Oh, it was. Right, let's see, what is that? And we're back up to sixth. We're climbing the table. So we are. That's good, good. 8 goals I've conceded though, that's not good. Oh, so many matches here in a row. Red Star. Maybe I should cancel them for now. Because I've no money to spend anyway. I've got no money to spend really anyway. So no. Right, so I'm gonna have to make a lot of changes here. So have I not got a right back? Or a left back? Yep. Let's have a look at my bench then. I need to start making better use of the subs, I think. Yep, that's fine. Oh, Konami Stadium. Right, okay, it's a 4-5-1 again, so they're gonna try and make the pitch as wide as possible. Okay, let's see how we deal with that, shall we? Daytime match. I don't think I've had a daytime game for a while. In the trusty old Konami Stadium. You know, I still wish that Konami would add more stadiums to the game. Like, I think I'm going to get stuffed here, you know? Something about this red star just strikes me as, like, they're going to hammer me. Well, pass them like that, they will. This game is so, so different to last year. Oh my gosh, where has that space come from? Why was this middle of my defense wide open? Final warning. I don't understand what happened there. Ref move. And we're back in it at least. But that, like, where my centre back went there, he obviously didn't come out for the first half. He didn't realise it was an early kickoff today. And you just can't break shape in this game at all. Oh my gosh. Centre back's having a mare at the minute. Right, let's try and settle down into our game here. Because at the minute we are playing into theirs. Wonderful quick feet. He's dealt with that well. Oh, come on, boys. Oh, ref, I won the ball. Could be a yellow card, please. I'm sorry. Yeah, we are playing their game at the minute. Let's play, settle down and play our game. Here we go. Here we go. We're away on the counter. Oh. We're very much a play on the wings type of team ourselves. Look, these boys actually go through the middle. Look at this here. Where is the middle of my team? This is a 4-5-1 that's trying to boss the middle of the park. I might need to make a formation change, as they are getting the better of me through the middle of the park. Oh dear. I've overrun it. Look at the space again. Oh, come on, boys. Nice idea. I'm lucky enough to get it. F. I'd have taken the bloody free kick, ref. And of course, jeez, this is fast paced, this game, isn't it? They really do have me through them. I did book them.
the right now. What's on? Looks to slip it through.
Don't let him out. Don't let him out. He'll make a mistake.
Fitz has got rid of that.
Look at the middle of the
now
park
to the
again.
Left it goes.
They didn't ask, did they? They have me worked out a bit, don't they?
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Come on.
Cuts it out.
So poor, just give the ball away like that. Come on. Good strength in the middle there by your man. Wow. Through the middle of the park again. Ha! I'm honestly not sure how to combat that. So I'm not. People. Player details. Keep that. It's not in here. And strengthen my midfield a bit. Give me an extra man in midfield and we'll see how that goes. Because they're literally running right through me.
Second half gets underway. So 45 minutes to turn it round. Looks like a good ball through.
Not sure what the possession stats were actually there, I didn't even look. Too much on that.
Plays it out to the wing. Now here's the through ball.
Get in.
Sticks it away.
Well done.
It's level again. What a match we have.
So I'm not actually sure if that change has made any difference because I kind of had all of the ball there. It's more whenever they're on the ball. Right.
Quite a thriller.
You ready again?
Look, this is not for the faint.
I actually had 55% of the ball. But it's just in areas like this where they seem to be. They just seem to have excess amounts of space. Get it away. Oh, you're kidding me. That just opened up again. Right, boys, let's get it together here. This is dire. Some of this. Okay.
The defense can get it clear. Gets it back.
Well intercepted,
really alert to the danger.
Right, strong tackle there. What's the referee let go? Surprised.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
Oh.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Oh, you're winding me up. He gave you that back too. Too easy, boys, giving the ball away really easily today. Son.
Up for a header.
Not
the best of headers.
So I really don't understand what has happened to the middle of my team today. And ref. Oh, that's frustrating. That's what's annoying sometimes, is that this advantage thing that the referee will play for me. Ref.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
The ball tied up his feet and then lost it. Rash, very rash from Dacuz, but it's too far out. So this. Oh, the idea was nice. Oh, ref, how is that not a foul?
And that will be the final act. Well, that does not help. Interpret the performance as you will. But the key truth is that they lost. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim? Look, you've got to
That's frustrating. But we pick ourselves up. We move on. We stay 6th in the table. Jeez, qualification to our promotion to League 1 isn't going as straightforward as one might have hoped. 2 wins, 1 draw, 1 defeat in the last month. Long has come through with 4 goals anyway. 4 out of 1. six. Four is six, so... Well, it must be seven, because... Hold on. Two, three, four, five, six, nine. That's all my goals. Okay. We are much more frontline pressure in October. Are we even more long passy? A bit more counter attack. I love all these here. Stats and statistics. Through balls are killing me. So they are. So I'm most deadly, sort of. Yeah, okay. Starting to take shape now, the team. Anyone on the team? Oh, yeah, a couple actually. The two forwards. Good, good. More improvement in the team. More improvement in the team is what we like to see. Right, let's see. At least we got a bit of a week off before our next game. Right, so time for one more game. Today. So I've been offered a manager's job already. Season records, what are they in? 4-4-4. Coupe de France. What league are they in? Oh, League 2. Same bloody division as me. I'm surprised actually to get a job offer. Well, I didn't even look at my league table to see where they are. 3-3-4-9-10. I've actually got a goal difference of -1. That's really annoying. Right, next game. Let's try and get back to winning ways here. But changing the guy helped. What are they like? They're a 4-5-1 as well. See, that's the problem. The 4-5-1 could be... He's improving. He's injured. What even is he? Center midfielder. Left. What do we like? Good, 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 good. Everyone's good. Has he been... I didn't take him out. So I didn't. Okay. Yep. I'm way down blue. Okay, right, let's do this. Let's get back to winning ways here. Before we finish up for episode number 5 in season 1. Hit the subscribe button and follow along as well, so you'll not miss any episodes and all that jazz. Drop me a wee comment and let me know what you think of the show. Right, here we go. Another away game. I have plenty of away fixtures later on in the season, and to start my second half of the season, I've got like 3 or 4 home games in a row. Oh, great save, keeper, but come on, right at him. That was lightning quick there on the break. try and hit this team for pace, are we? Not like that, we're not. Heap. Thank goodness he's missed that, because that was more very poor defending. Lots of space here.
Here it comes.
Come on, boys. Need to put these away.
I think the next step has to involve tucking one away.
Penalty. So Saturday end up getting a penalty for something really stupid, because I haven't been given a couple of stonewallers. Like, nut. Come on. Tell you what, boys, both teams missing some chances here. Silly. Still there.
To safety. Hits it first time.
Oh, he's trying to hook it. Close. Let's keep it going. Yeah, he's all over me. Away, ref. Good play, but the ball is not going out of play. Oh, come on. That's so weak. That passing. Oh, is terrible. And they've now got a corner out of it, which I can't defend. Oh, no good save. So zone marking worked there until the ball came out. So my boys, just the two of you here at the minute. Too soft. There's a lot of pace in this game. I don't know why he wasn't moving there. Hit his first time. Unlucky. Unlucky. His instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp. Oh my gosh, I hit the guy I called over for the short corner. Why is that even possible? Get the ball. to the right. Too easy that. And then look at the space. Very well to intervene. He's off on a marauding run. Oh, should be scoring them some, but that was a great save. Looks so was to get in that. What game? What a half that was. Card. Yeah. It's actually good that the computer makes tackles in this game. A lot of football games the last couple of years, the computer don't make tackles, and it's just not realistic. Now the pass. Too easy. He's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Absolute field. Well, that's where he wants it. Gets it back.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
That's woeful, son.
And the cutback. It's well blocked. Back out it comes.
Going for a corner. Nobody to back stick. This is 0-0 written all over at the moment. Now. I'll tell you what, I think we're trying to form a lad, isn't it? Throw. Good job.
Forward it goes.
Way too long for doing anything. Literally looking right at the guy.
Chamois have opted to really stretch the game now. Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking? It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
What the? Kick quickly so we can't make a change.
Accusatory stare there tells the whole story. Yeah, the communication lines were working really well, but the supply line just had a bit of a blockage. Is it in?
Oh, I feel like he felt like he had to take that first time.
Questions were asked. He's given the answers. He acknowledges that he should have come bum, up with bum, something bum. Better there. Of good awareness too, that wasn't quite matched by the right weight of pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind him.
So here's the fruit. Ball in play so I can make my change.
A few feathers, well dealt with.
Right. That's not very nice. Why would you say that?
that's been repelled.
Where's the support?
Tries a through ball.
The ball was wrong. The ball was wrong.
He just stood firm. Now here's the through ball.
Back post. Oh, what did he do? Will the keeper roll it down the middle? No, he won't. Poor touch there. Going for a throw in. Uh-oh.
It's loose. Who's getting there?
I was going to say, ref.
It's
a yellow. Right, let's go. Seems to be 8 minutes to try and find a winner here. Corner, doesn't it? Doesn't
it? But quite a static defense was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been.
Oh, come on, that's the second one we put right across the face. Oh, this is incredibly frustrating. Episode 5 thus far not going very well. We have one defeat. It looks like we're headed to a 0-0 draw. Providing I can keep them out.
Keeps everyone guessing.
Oh. We're just looking for a strike partner on the return ball. 3 minutes. Try and find a winner.
Out to the left it goes. Well played. He saw that coming.
See, this is the only thing that I can find that's annoying me about this game. This one for a corner. Is the keeper. He had a heart attack there, goalkeeper didn't punch the ball into his own net. Well, we did get a win, didn't we, in the first game? Yeah, we won 1-0 in the first game of this episode. Should have scored there. Not good enough. 5 times at the target.
For me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. Very good evening to one and all.
Their goalkeeper man of the match. Not surprising. As we get another draw. So, we drop to 7th. So the goal difference. It's only 2. Only 2. It's another clean sheet, which is good. We're gradually improving, I think. I forgot to look and see where that team was in the league. Okay guys, I'm going to leave it there for this episode. Don't forget, if you like what you've seen, hit the subscribe button. No more stupid comments, please. And I'll see you here again in the next video.